Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Slide by Sludge Bomb. It couldn't take it. It's down. Beedrill is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's Attack Rose! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's Attack Rose. Krogunk starts to attack. That's a hit this time! Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Torkoal is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Heracross is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It couldn't take it! It's down! Glaceon is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A small hit. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Mega Horn. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.